I'm always down in the comment section liking comments and responding to you guys. So I don't know why YouTube blocked this comment, but shout out to Malibu because they actually put me on. So look, we're gonna get everybody put on. But shout out to Malibu because they were nice enough to let me know that if you still want an iPhone override, this one lets you change the phone case and wallpapers. And then they dropped the link too. So I'm like, oh, y'all already know we about to pull up. You already know I'll link everything down in the description for you guys. But yeah, so when you take the link, it's going to bring you here. And actually, this is great because it's just recently been updated as well. But listen, so y'all see that default phone right there. We don't do that. We don't live our lives like that. Okay? This right here is what we want. All right. Now, and it shows you all the different phone cases that your Sims can have, which I think is really cute. It has a total of 67 phone covers available, which I think is amazing. So right here in the how to use section, they let us know that there is two separate files. We have an override package and a texture package. All right. And they say to put both in your mods folder. All right. So when you scroll down, there are two different ways you can download. All right. So you simply just click one, get it downloaded. Right. And it's going to be two files that you end up downloading. Okay. Like just drop it into your mods folder. Hold on. Let me get y'all zoomed in so you can see. So I like y'all don't see they no bill. Anyway, but look, so the phone does work. So that is the default case that comes on the phone. Let's see how it looks from the other side. Oh, okay. So it actually does change the screen. That's cute. Look. Oh, child, hold on, y'all. My bad. I didn't hit the wrong button. Yeah, so that's the screen, how it looks like when she's actually on a call. What is that beeping noise? Are you doing? Girl, you just called me. So now let's see how we change the color and the cover and all of that stuff. Let's just put like the strawberry on there or something. I don't know. So we'll have her change it to that. And then I'm going to change the, look how you can change the background to all the different colors. Yes. I like that color. So we'll stick with that one. Okay. Look, in the call. Cause you take it too long. Come on, show the people. Come on. Ooh. Okay. So bam. Look at that. And it switches it. That's cute. Usually y'all see them going on field trips and stuff like that, showing different lots and stuff. But actually this is where they live. You know, they little piece in Sulani. That's what we ate in Sulani. But yeah, and actually this house I built, you know, I'm still learning how to build and everything like that, but I did this. Yeah, I did that. So I'm proud of myself. But anyway, so they said they have a different screen for when they're sending a text message. So I think I have to have her do social again. Yeah, send happy text, whatever. Okay, to Ava. Oh, it does. Look, y'all, it does change it. Oh, look. I'll get y'all down up in there. Look at that. It actually does change it. Yeah. So, I done hit the wrong button, my bad, y'all. Listen, so it works. That's cute. I like that. I think the other one was playing a game. So let's have her play a game and see. Yep, there it goes. All right, so when you play a game, this is what it changes it to as well. That's cute. Well, definitely shout out to Malibu for pointing this out to me because I really didn't know about it. But all in all, listen, y'all, this is a ghost. But if your game is currently up to date and you're looking for an iPhone replacement, okay, hit that description down below. I got y'all, okay? So shout out to Malibu for pointing this out to me. I appreciate that. And yeah, so listen, if this video was helpful to somebody, consider hitting that subscribe button for your girl, joining our little community, honey, because we would love to have you. And if you're returning, continue to have them notifications turned on, please, okay? So y'all can know when I'm finna hit that YouTube TL, okay? I'm trying to algorithm with this algorithm, okay? Please. Well, listen, I appreciate y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Treasure is so cute. Ooh, look, I keep hitting the wrong button. Let me act like I know how to work something in my game.